It is a spirit. That's also an idea, a symbol. Reality is spiritual.